happens is the grain is sent the flex auger deposit in this vessel, and that's where we mix it with the second ingredient, which is the water. Now, I'm making Lakefront beer. We use nothing but good old Milwaukee River water. We just pump it right in. That's a joke. We only use the river water in making the dark beer. But we heat the water up. And by heating the water, that activates the enzymes that are in the barley, which in turn start to break down these complex sugars that were created back in the mashing or in the malting part of the barley, breaking them down into more simpler forms of sugars. Now, basically, two types of sugars are created. One is called a fermentable sugar, and those are the ones that the yeast later on will convert into alcohol and CO2. And the other one's called a non-fermentable sugar. Those are the ones the yeast can't convert. And that's what gives beer its body and its mouthfeel. And that's what's going on right now. Take a peek in there. The barley is being mixed with the water, the heated water,